Once upon a time, a city was built. A city free from pain or illness. But when the dark evil invaded the city, it was left in ruins and bloodshed. But I myself has experienced this city. This is my story, my tale of Arcadia.
This box is to me. Arcadia. A utopia free from life's pain, misery, and illness.
Ha 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 when you're not there. No need to knock, the door is open for you.
Arcadia?
Read, Daddy, even the clock keeps ticking. Daddy, won't you please come home? Daddy, do you have to roam so very long? There's lots of other new sheep.
Welcome to Arcadia, an utopia free from pain or illness.
But I'm liable
to turn it around to see today's schedule.
Daddy, won't you please come home?
1. Enter Arcadia. 2. Greetings. 3. Breakfast. 4. Cinema. 5. Lunch. 6. A stroll in the forest. 7. Supper. 8. Dental cleansing. 9. Bedtime.
Tomorrow we come, see the sun through the gray. It's the dawn of a new day. Here we come, young and old. Come to watch all the wonders unfold. And the tune that we play, it's the dawn of a new day.
Seem to be. This place is evil.
I don't know you! Who are you? You don't understand my problems. You're crazy.
In the window, I do.
I'm home. Arcadia was built for a release from life's pain, misery, and tough times. But that all changed in 1936 when the darkness came to Arcadia and ended its happiness once and for all. From then on, the darkness roams this utopia, waiting to prey upon people like you. And since you escaped the wrath of the darkness, the evil has left, and Arcadia is no more than a faded memory. Since Arcadia is forever gone, so are we. Thank you for ending our misery. The Arcadians. You're welcome.